But this is just a regular balloon. These are kind of skewers that you use for making kebabs at home, wooden skewers. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my bottle of oil. I'm going to dip my skewer into the oil so I get it nicely coated. Now watch and be amazed. Right, so there's my balloon. Now if I'm careful... What the? My goodness. A skewer all the way through the balloon? Surely not. Let's try and get it right. Coming out the other end. There you go. Now that's science.